What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change the Instagram notification sound on iOS 17. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While each iOS update brings in many quality of life upgrades for iOS users, it has sadly still not been possible to set custom notification sounds for Instagram natively via the iPhone and the app settings. However, there's still a way around it. Open up your Instagram app and tap on the profile icon located at the lower right corner of your screen. Now, click on the three bars located at the upper right corner to open a pop-up menu and proceed to select Settings. In your Instagram account settings, head to Notifications, Messages, and then turn on all the options available to you here. When this is done, open up your iPhone Settings app and navigate to Sounds and Haptics. Select Text Tone and choose any notification sound you like. All your Instagram notifications will make the sound you just selected. However, the only catch is that all of your incoming notifications will play this same sound. Let's hope Apple resolves this problem with a future iOS update. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.